The LUMIX S1R offers the ability to record video in either 4K or 1080. On top of that, there are several crop options that allow you to take advantage of either APS-C lenses, or you can even punch into a pixel-for-pixel area for a very tight zoom. Let's walk you through the menu and show you how to select these different options. So first, I want to point out that right now, we're showing you the framing of Full HD 60p, and we're using the entire sensor width, so all the full frame sensor width. When I switch the camera from 1080 up to 4K, you'll see a very slight crop. This crop is a 1.09 crop. It effectively comes, it changes your 24 millimeter lens into a 26 millimeter lens. So keep that in mind that 4K is gonna be slightly cropped in. If you'd like to be able to take your 4K footage and have it in an APS-C crop, go into the cameras menu. We wanna be in the movie camera tab. We wanna be in the bottom option, which is the others video. And from here, go from image area, full, to APS-C. And now we have an APS-C crop. You also have the ability to do a pixel for pixel crop in 4K, which will be an even tighter crop. Simply select pixel for pixel, and now you can see you're very punched in. And finally, if you need an even greater zoom than this, you could choose 1080 pixel for pixel. And let's see how much of a crop we get when we use that mode. So we're in 4K right now, and now we're in 1080. That's a really tight crop. And that's how you change the video image area in the S1R.